Now let's go ahead and see some of the global stock indexes. Before we go to the details of the indexes, or we see the examples of global stock indexes, let's understand what is indexes. So basically we pile up certain number of stocks from different categories and present it into one kind of instrument or one kind of stock, common stock, that will be called indexes, right? For example, what we call Nifty, that is National Stock Exchange 50 companies. So let's see what are the other types of indexes that exist around the world. First, in United States, you have something called Dow Jones Industrial Average, that is your 30 of the largest publicly traded firms in the US. Next is your NASDAQ Composite, so that is basically the common and similar securities that we have in the NASDAQ stock exchange. Then we have got NYSE Composite, that comprises the or covers all the common stocks on the New York Stock Exchange. Next is your S&P 500, where there are global 500 companies which are listed in S&P, and this comprises mainly 70% of the total market caps of all the stocks traded in the US. This is owned by S&P, that is Standard & Poor's. Now in Europe, in France, something which is very popular is CAC 40, that contains 40 stocks selected among the top 100 market capitalization and the most active stock listed on the Euronext Paris. Germany, you have something called DAX, measures the performance of prime standard 30 largest German companies in terms of order book volume and market capitalization. FTSE 100 index, that is Financial Times Stock Exchange index, that comprises of 100 most highly capitalized companies traded on London Stock Exchange. Then let's go to Australia. In Australia, you have got S&P 200 or Australian Exchange 200. In China, you have SSE, that is the Shanghai Stock Exchange indexes of all listed stocks, HSNB shares, that's a different categories of the shares. In Hong Kong, you have got Hang Seng indexes. In India, the BSE, that is your Sensex, sensitivity of index, BSE Sensex 30, will be counted as one of the global indexes. Another from India is your Nifty, which comprises of 50 large companies on National Stock Exchange of India. In Japan, it will be Nikkei 225, that is stock market index for the Tokyo Stock Exchange. This is all about derivatives. Thank you.